The very first moments of a baby's life are precious, promising, and complex. Babies emerge from the womb where they've been completely supported by their mother into the world where they have to breathe and survive all on their own for the very first time. The first hour after a baby is born is an especially critical transition period. This is why it's referred to as the golden hour. Many babies with birth defects cannot make this transition from womb to world on their own. They need help.
Happy birthday, beautiful girl.
For these babies, the care provided in the first hour of life is directly related to their future health. So it's critical to have the most experienced specialists there right from the very beginning. Our center has a special delivery unit and an expert team dedicated to making the most of this precious hour.
So you can see how beautiful she is.
She's beautiful.
We deliver the largest number of critically ill infants with birth defects in the nation. We have one of the most experienced teams in the world when it comes to delivering and caring for babies with serious and life-threatening conditions, such as congenital diaphragmatic hernia, congenital heart disease, and spina bifida. We have been caring for critically ill newborns for decades. We have seen the greatest challenges nature can present, and we are prepared.
So he's got a nice cry, good heart rate, he's nice and pink. Active.
The care we provide in the golden hour is the culmination of countless hours of planning and collaboration.
So the next patient is a mom who's carrying a baby who's been pre-baby.
From the moment you and your baby become our patients, our team members discuss your baby's needs in detail and use their immense experience to make an individualized plan. In addition to the vast team that will be caring for you as a family, we also have a dedicated team of specialists caring for your baby.
What we know is that this is a baby girl. She has a large type 2.
We have developed evidence-based tools to guide golden hour care for each type of diagnosis, and we lecture around the world to share our methods and knowledge. We've created an interactive digital coach that integrates with patient monitors and equipment to provide critical cues to guide decision-making in real time. After your baby is born, they will be carried to our stabilization suite, filled with an expert team that is ready and waiting to provide all the support your baby needs. The team will place your baby on a warming bed, assess their breathing and circulation, and use state-of-the-art devices to monitor their brain, lungs, and heart. Some babies need extra support. We are prepared to offer the full breadth of interventions and therapies depending on what each individual baby needs. If your baby needs surgery immediately, they will be brought to an operating room right next door to your delivery room. Once your baby is stabilized, they will continue to receive specialized care in the nearby ICU. Either the newborn infant intensive care unit or the cardiac intensive care unit.
Prenatal diagnosis of tetralogy of Fallot with pulmonary atresia.
We will do everything in our power to give you the opportunity to meet and hold your baby before they are taken to the ICU.
With a mass is 29.
What occurs in our ICUs is equally remarkable and involves even more members of our skilled team.
I just can't wait to meet this baby.
We consider it an honor to care for you, your baby, and your family through pregnancy, delivery, the golden hour, and every precious moment that follows.